came from way over there, and right through here. New house.
Tails are gone,
and exited that way. Here's house number two. Project one of house number two. Fran just did everything in here, so.
What's up?
This, we tore down the whole ceiling, walls, and put new drywall in. We avoided this room, which may have taken a little bit longer than a couple days. Come over to part two. Going past our MVP. Don't video camera me. Nice. Room number two in this house is a kitchen. Ripped up the tile. And behind the stove and everything, and we put new tile down. Now we got water damage.
Hi, Dawn. My mom would be proud.
I think you're shaking every single pole. Let's connect you to that one.
There ain't nobody had electricity all neighborhood.
You're not going to the top?
Huh? Well, I'm gonna walk quite as fast as the guys on TV. Who wants to try it next?
We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous. We were made to be courageous.
What do you miss most about home?
I'd have to say my man cave.
What does the man cave look like?
On one TV I watch SportsCenter and sports. And on my other TV I watch movies all day. And Mountain Dew.
All day?
All day.
All day.
All day.
That's all you do? Do you leave the house?
Very seldom.
That's weird. Okay.
Mountain Dew is too scarce around here, yeah. I have to say.
Okay, your turn.
Well, here I get home-cooked meals. I get to be with my dad all day, so I guess it's pretty much, you know, a win-win being here, but if I had to miss anything, it'd be saying that I'm in Wisconsin, or Wisconsin, you know, the Packer country.
No one here knows who the Packers are.
Yeah, they say they watched them on Sunday, but they didn't play, and
mm-hmm.
we don't know. But other than that, I'd say And my little cat, Bucky. He's roughing it at home.
By himself?
No, he's by my mom.
I was gonna say.
So I'm sure he's getting spoiled, but...
That's good.
But I mean, he probably misses his dad.
That's what Nate misses, too.
That was good.
What do you miss most about home?
Well, I'd have to say my wife and my grandson is a tie.
Aww.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay.
I have to hobble over here. Morgan!
What?
I have a question.
Yep.
Come here.
Five.
No, come here. I have to. Brett told me to.
Told you to what?
I have to ask questions.
Okay.
Okay, what do you miss about being home?
My bed.
Maddie?
Yes?
What do you miss about being... I mean, what do you miss about home?
A nice shower.
What's one thing you miss about home?
You're still asking me that. He misses Katie.
I miss Katie.
I miss her too.
We all.
Okay, anything else?
My lazy boy.
His grill.
That too.
And his song, his songbook, his bird book.
Yes, his bird index. It's one thing you miss about home.
I miss my wife.
Oh, I'm here.
Two. His other wife.
Yeah, my other wife.
His girlfriend.
I miss my puppy.
Do you?
There. Hey, you're on camera.
I'm Neil.
Just
Jenna,
evidence.
What do you miss?
What do I miss?
Now chitlins.
My bed.
Okay, that's good.
Yep.
Okay, but question. What's one thing you miss about back home? What are you excited for to come home to?
Good question.
No, I'm...
I miss Gwen.
Aww.
This is honey buggers.
Gwen.
What do you miss about home? What's one thing?
What do I miss about home? I'm not sure. I don't know. Snow?
You miss snow?
A bit.
We're going to get 8 inches.
I know, that's true. But since it's already cold here, you know, you might as well have snow.
That's true.
Kayla, you're not getting out of it. You're not getting out of it.
Okay.
What do you miss most about home?
When there was just a wall hanging together.
I miss
piece of
my mom.
What's it
and just being back. I don't want to fly.
Look in the camera.
Being back home.
You're excited to fly, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
How was your ride in?
Really scary.
Why?
Because you guys were scared of me.
Well, we're just letting you know the danger.
The engine shuts off here, so you're gonna crash.
On the living room floor for the 15th time today, matching up socks, sweeping up lost Cheerios that got away. You put a baby on your hip, the color on your lips, and head out the door. And while I may not know you, I bet I know you. Wonder sometimes, does it?